obsession took a dark turn when Crystal brainwashed herself into believing that TJ was cheating on her. In fact, Crystal decided to sleep with another guy out of revenge. And because of that mistake, TJ now denies he's the father of their four-month-old daughter, Melina. This is her story.
I thought TJ was cheating on me, so I got revenge. When I cheated, it was not around the time that I got pregnant. We both made mistakes. TJ needs to get over it and accept the fact that he is Melina's father. I'm tired of being the only one that feeds her, bathes her, and changes her diapers. I'm done with TJ's excuses, and I'm tired of his whining.
I love TJ, but I cannot have him denying our child. I really want me, TJ, and Melina to have a family together. I pray that when he finds out that he is the father of Melina, he can put all of this behind him.
So, you admit you made a mistake.
Yeah, I made a mistake once I seen him cheating.
Did you cheat around the time you got pregnant?
No.
Yes, when did you cheat?
I cheated way before I got pregnant.
You're a liar.
No, I'm not a liar.
Was he there throughout the pregnancy?
Yes, he was.
He was?
Yeah. He bought me food. He done everything for me.
I've been there since day one.
Was he there at the hospital?
Yeah, he was there with me the whole entire time. He was there by my side.
And did he sign the birth certificate?
Yes, he signed the birth certificate.
Oh, he did. And when did he start to deny your daughter?
He's always had a part where he was thinking that she was not his the whole entire time.
She's
but he was still there.
She's not
Are you all together or not?
We're not together.
You want to be together?
Yes, I want to be with him. I want us to be a family.
You think that child looks like him?
The kid looks nothing like me.
His face, his nose, the mouth, everything. That's him. That is him. Everything. Ears. Everything.
Okay, all right. Is he doing anything as a father with Melina or not?
He buys her diapers. He does everything like that. But as far as physically and mentally being there for her, no.
No, he doesn't play with her?
No.
I see. Here's TJ. TJ, come on out. You all were together.
Yeah, we were together.
You were intimate. Uh-huh. So why isn't that your child?
She's a liar.
Why is she a liar?
What's she lying about?
I called her lying since day one. You cheated on me with him from day one, yo. For real.
Okay. I didn't cheat on you whenever I got pregnant.
Yes, you did. I caught you a lie. I got every Facebook message, every text message.
A Facebook message doesn't matter. I did not cheat on you when I got pregnant with Melina.
You stayed with her during the pregnancy, didn't you?
Yeah.
You were at the hospital when she was born, right?
That's true.
You signed the birth certificate.
I sure did.
Well, why did you do all that if you didn't think you were the father?
I'm constantly catching her in lies.
You think some other guy thought he was the father, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I want to know who that one would be.
Her first love.
No.
You think Melina looks like you, TJ?
No, I do not. She looks
that
nothing
is
like
not
me.
That's not true. She looks just
she
like
looks,
you.
She looks nothing like me.
Yes,
do you want to be
does.
Her father?
Okay.
Look. All she has about is nose. She looks nothing else like me.
What's your family think,
my
TJ?
My family don't think she's mine either.
Really?
Yeah. They know Crystal is a liar. She's a whore.
She wants...
No.
Yes.
But you're the one sitting there wanting to have sex with all my friends.
Okay.
Well, we're going to find out truly if you are.
Okay.
Here we go. When it comes to four-month-old Melina, TJ, you are the father.
I told you. What you gonna do now?
Congratulations.
Thank you, Maury.
Take care of that little girl.
Oh, I will.
As for you and her, you gotta work on that yourselves, okay?
What you gonna say now?
We'll say it to you right now. Hey, I apologize.
Do you really?
Yes, I do.
Do you really?
I apologize.